And we do have some breaking news to tell you about right now. Tucson police say a woman has life-threatening injuries after they say she was seriously assaulted. This happened along East 22nd in Santa Rita Park. We do have a crew headed to the scene, and we'll bring you the very latest just as soon as we can.